Hey, check it out. It's Hoop Session TV.
Took the lead at about 2:13, 47-46. What was your message during that timeout?
I just told the kids, man, just battle and compete. Always fight. Don't never give up. You don't let nobody just hit you and you knock down. They step up to the challenge, and we came back and we took a nice one.
Hey, man, how's it feel, though, man? Y'all came out, y'all. We in Jackson. Y'all really put on for Louisiana with the Spartans, man. What can you say about that team, man, that y'all just beat, man?
Man, that's a real good team, man. I like their heart. I like their hustle. And they're real coach, man, so... Hats off to the Spartans. I wish the best for them in the future.
Hey, man, y'all got a few more trying to get that championship, man. What's the message going into that game?
The message is we got to start off early. We can't keep fighting back from the late, and we got to bring our A game. You never know. Don't underestimate your opponents. Play your game.
Hey, man, good luck, bro.
Hey, check it out. It's Hoop Session TV.